I've got a present for you, Lisa. Oh, Cliff, you shouldn't have. What could it be? What could it be? Oh, look. It's a beanie. You love these. Oh, what about you, little one? Would you like me to open it? Oh, what do we have here? What do we have here? A spaceman. Gotta give my buddy his present too. Won't be needing this anymore. I'm done fighting. You're all that matters to me now, so I'm gonna stay right here with you. My friend will know what to do with this one. Well, Merry Christmas. Ho 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 ho. Merry Christmas.
Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Porter Bridges.
Let's see if there's anything for the distro. You suck. You lost antique art. Way to go. These are both gonna suck. At least they seem happy. Get some materials out. Metals. Carrier Carrier, Bola Gun, Anchor, Ladder, Ladder. Blood bags. There we go. I should get some pear spray just in case. There we go. Now then. Let's see if we can fix some roads. Here we go. Another bit down. I think I'm... Oh, dang it. Okay, we're going back to get more. Yeah, I know.
Thank you.
It's right here. Up here, please. There we go. Cross that gap. Good enough. Thank you. 650, and then 370. I just want to get materials. I'll be back for you. We got some roads to finish. Of the materials need. Yes, it does. Okay. lot to waste. Nothing in the area. Oh no, it does connect. Okay. So close. I need like 80 more metal. I can't reclaim materials once I, like if I have an excess amount or something. Yeah, I know my vehicle. perhaps.
Weapons detected. All weapons will be locked until departure. All clear. Welcome, Sam Hortabridge.
You need 400 metal. Metal.
Come on, let's roll.
Let me get this metal down here first.
There we go.
Finishing these roads. Why is an auto paver out here? Oh wait, I think that's leading up to my, yeah, that's probably going to my next area. Dang. No. This is where I leave you, Chuck. Please don't fall on me. Did a good service. Okie dokie.
It feels like I'm walking barefoot.
Perfect. Should totally get a trophy for that. All right then. Now we can pick up our next delivery. Way to south.
Beginning scan. Scanning bridges ID. Verifying ID. Clear. Weapons detected. Decontaminating suit. Footwear condition poor. Replacement is advised.
Stick to the road, please. That's the only reason I built these. And also get through my wall. got three available.
Thank you kindly, Sam. I'll treasure it. That's sweet of you, Sam.
Thank you for your contribution.
An enhanced model of the reverse trike, beloved by porters everywhere. It's a truly legendary machine that's been given a serious boost in battery power and made impervious to damage. Inspired by Ride with Norman Reedus, the hit TV show, it's a masterpiece made with love and respect, and is said to have received rave reviews from the show's eponymous host. A ride on this beast is sure to boost your excitement and oxytocin levels to the max. Yamaha MT-09, a powerful sport bike with an engine based on the so-called cross-plane concept and built around the idea of synchronized performance. This satisfaction of instantly being able to have the bike perform as you wish it to. Roboticists and engineers among the preppers hope to be able to apply the same idea to develop an all-new Carvel network-connected delivery machine of their own. Pottery is made by digging clay from the ground and hardening it at a high temperature. But while the resulting material may be hard, it is also fragile and will break at the slightest drop or knock. Charles Darwin was the grandson of the founder of England's greatest pottery dynasty, the Wedgwoods, and it was his uncle, Josiah Wedgwood II, who insisted that his nephew join the HMS Beagle on its legendary voyage in order to further his scientific investigations. Had that not happened, the theory of evolution may never have come into being. History is full of such fragile connections, a thought worth bearing in mind when carrying out the delicate task of delivering pottery. Cool. I am going to rest.
Your work is great.
And then we'll head out to our next destination, which is mountain climbing.